In this segment, we'll take an example of a row sum norm of a matrix. How do we calculate it? Let's suppose somebody says that, hey, find row sum norm of this matrix. A matrix is given as follows. So you have 10, minus 7, 0, minus 3, 2.099, 6, and 5, minus 1, 5. So we already have looked at what the definition of the row sum norm is that the norm of A, the infinity norm or the row sum norm, is given by maximum of 1 less than I less than equal to M, summation j is equal to 1 to n, absolute value aij for a matrix which is m rows and n columns. So if you have m rows and n columns, then the infinity matrix is defined by that. So if we try to substitute the value of m, which is 3, we've got 3 rows and 3 columns, so m is 3 and n is 3, summation j is equal to 1 to 3, absolute value of aij. So what this basically means is that we're going to find the max of all these summations. So we're going to put I equal to 1, find this summation. We're going to put I equal to 2, find this summation. Put I equal to 3, find this summation. And then we're going to take the maximum of all those. So what that means is the max of taking the I equal to 1, which is the first row, and taking the summations of the absolute values of all elements. So it'll be 10 plus absolute value of minus 7, plus absolute value of 0. So that's the first row. Then we're putting I equal to 2, that means it's the second row, so we've got to take the absolute value of each element and add them up together, which will be absolute value of minus 3 plus absolute value of 2.099 plus absolute value of 6. And then you're going to take the third row, which is I equal to 3, take the absolute value of each element and add them up together. So that'll be absolute value of 5 plus absolute value of minus 1 plus absolute value of 5. So those are the individual summations which we are going to be calculating. And these summations, each of those are max of, so the first summation will be 17. The next summation will be 6 plus 3, 9, 11.099. And the last summation will be 5 plus 1 plus 5, which will be 11. And the maximum of this is 17. And that is the row sum norm of that particular matrix. And that's the end of this segment.